The mistakes of the past haunt us always. Generation on generation, we pay. It wasn't me who killed her lover, but it might have been. It was someone like me. It breaks my heart, even now.
It's hanging from a hook. Like a cow. What could do this?
Rhaegar remembers it.
Bones.
Limbs.
Arms.
What evil has happened here?
It's coming for you. I think it's their goddess. Something different.
What is it?
Look.
His face. Focus, Senua.
Focus.
So beautiful.
They're moving.
Moving, transforming.
Where will it take you?
Where?
Life. Focus, Senua.
Skalds say that in Grettir's time, a nearby farm was plagued by hauntings. A shepherd called Glamour was killed by some evil force, found dead in the snow, bloated and black. His body could not be taken to burial because he was held fast to the ground. So it was left. 3 days after his death, the body was missing.
terrifying. So beautiful. You can't sense the evil here. It's in the air. Listen. We want to keep moving towards it.
We'll lead you to where you need to be.
No, she can't get in here. Find another way.
You can do this.
I don't know how she did it. It's more than I had the courage to do. To walk into this place of horror. This place of death. At least I can hold on to this. We never let ourselves fall quite so far as to glory in the death of helpless men. Rejoice.
Journey to these darkest lands to heal those overcome by fear and hate. However dark it seemed, I always found a ray of light. In this wretched land, by far the darkest of them all, it seemed the shadow would never lift. But I knew I would find my light.
Who is he?
He knows her.
He feels us.
Reaching out to us in the dark.
You have to help him, Senua.
This is our quest.
This is our destiny.
Our mission.
Senua, would you give your life for these outsiders?
In my darkest hour. It wasn't outside I was safe.
This man, his kin killed yours. You should
dragging her away.
Taking her.
No, don't. Look what they do to those who fight.
The revenant Glamour roamed the settlements, terrifying all those who lived there. Each one he killed, in turn, rose to walk beside him. Thus, evil begets evil. But the man Grettir was proud and overbearing, and thought the Draugr no match for his strength.
Slaughtering. I thought it could be a difference. How could you?